part of this corner of this field is non-irrigated. It's just got one center pivot in it, and it's a kind of like a half moon shaped, the way the pivot actually runs. And there's one corner that's got a, I don't know, it's probably maybe 8-10 acres that's non-irrigated, and they separated that out. I don't know if they're just trying to figure out what the yield difference is on it or what, but they've got it separated and they're stopping about 2/3 of the way across the field. I guess they're going to go back later and pick that and put it in separate trucks. And so far this year has been an extremely dusty peanut harvest because we haven't had rain in about 5 weeks. And right now, I don't think we have any rain in the next, I know in the next 7 days, they don't have any rain forecast. And the tractors are gone. Well, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and check out some of the videos on YouTube under South Georgia Farming.